Hello everyone, I hope that all of you will be doing well. So today I am going to solve this beautiful equation. So we are given that s minus y is equal to 13, root s plus root y equals 13, then find the value of s plus y. So let's see how to solve this type of equation. So writing this equation, first equation, s minus y equals 13. So this can be written as root x square. S can be written as root x square and y can be written as root y square equals 13. So now we know the formula a square minus b square is equal to a plus b times a minus b. So using this formula here, the value of a is root x and the value of b is root y. So using this formula, this is a, this is equal to a, and this is equal to b. So we can write it as root x plus root y times root x minus root y is equal to 13. So, but we know that we are given that root x plus root y is equal to 13. So substituting this value of root x plus root y equals 13 here in this equation, it becomes 13 times root x minus root y, root x minus root y equals 13. Now dividing both sides by 13, dividing this side by 13 and dividing right hand side by 13. This 13 cancels and we are left with root x minus root y equals the 13, 1s are 13, equals 1. The root s minus root y equals 1. Now we have two equations. The first equation that is given, root s plus root y is equal to 13, root x plus root y equals 13. And the second equation, this one, root x minus root y equals 1. So adding these two equations, if we add up these two equations, so plus root y and minus root y, these cancel out with each other. And adding these two, root s plus root y, this becomes 2 times root x. And 13 plus 1 becomes 14. Now again, dividing both sides by 2. So these two cancels, we are left with root x. And 2 times 7 is 14. So root s equal to 7. So squaring both sides. Now squaring both sides to find the value of s, squaring both sides. So root s square is equal to 7 square. So this becomes s and 7 square becomes 49. So we have found the value of x equal to 49. So initially we are given that at the beginning of the problem s minus y equals 13. So taking this equation, s minus y is equal to 13, s minus y equals 13. So substituting the value of x 49 in this equation, we get 49 minus y equals 13. So we have to find the value of y. So shifting 49 to the right hand side, we get minus y is equal to 13 minus 49. So minus y is equal to, changing the signs, let us change the signs of all the terms, we get y is equal to 49 minus 13. Y is equal to 49 minus 13. So y is equal to 9 minus 3, 6, 4 minus 36. So finally we get s equal to 49 and y is equal to 39. So what we have to find? We have to find the value of s plus y. S plus y becomes, the value of x is 49 and the value of y is 36. So adding these two numbers, 9 plus 6, 15, 4 plus 4, 8, 85. So we have found the value of s plus y as 85. I hope that you will have enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching this video. Bye-bye.